Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Close Combat. Wacht am Rhein. And well, so far we've been holding the enemies up in the eastern area of the Ardennes. Although we have been pushed out of this area, Leidenborn, and also south of the Eifel has been cleared by Kampfgruppe Pipa, who have taken a bit of damage, but apart from that they are pretty much pushing forward. We've got an armored armored group coming in to block them off, some engineers here who are they're not in a bad shape, and we've got Kuhlmann here as well attacking us with another Panzergruppe. We may be in trouble because this is a recon group that have been holding off the attack from the Fallschirmjäger that were initially here, and I don't know how long they'll last against Panthers. Not very long, I suspect. Right, so we've got the 99th Infantry group, and we've got some armor coming up here on the side, the big 75mm Shermans. M36 Jacksons even, so that's nice. 28th Infantry Group, 1st Division. First Infantry Division coming up, 2nd Infantry Division being here with a Wolverine, which is nice. I guess that's nice, having those reinforcements, and also the airborne troops now converging on our flank and our western flank. Heading towards Bastogne, which is somewhere around here, I'm not sure where. I think it's down here. Yeah, here it is, Bastogne. There we go. Okay, because this has so many roads going in here, it's imperative that we hold it. Anyway, the next battle will be the 28th Infantry, 110th Infantry, 28th Division, I guess. Still have to read this. Yeah, I guess. Against who? Ah! A Panzer group with Panzer Aufklärer and Panzer Pionier. So basically, this is Panzer Leer. I recognize the badge there. So these are basically well, they were initially the trainers for the Panzertruppe, and they have some of the best experienced soldiers in their midst, or so they say, because the trainers of the initial Panzer divisions are there as officers. So they could be a very tough group of people. They have Panzer IVs though, not too fantastic tanks, but pretty good. Panzer IVH with the Schürzen on the side here, as you can see. And they've got some they've got some half track variants, probably the mortar, perhaps a 2cm variant. And yeah, I'm not too worried about it yet. A scouting half track here as well. Battle continues. Apparently we were already fighting them. Oh yeah, in this corner. Ha ha ha. Oh, sorry about that. Yes, of course we are fighting them. That makes perfect sense. I think even we were trying to keep them on the road here. And it worked out rather well. Rather. Not expecting them to come any further down the road. I'm going to put these guys over. I can't. I want to put them over there. Why can't I put them not over there? It makes no sense at all. I want my 3-inch gun right here, baby. Yeah, that's right. Maybe even to the side here, sort of going on the fence to the northeast there. I don't know, it's not a very good position with this flank open, but we might be able to cover them up with some infantry, making sure that this tree will give them some cover. I guess I'm going to put some infantry between them and the enemy of this second platoon here. There we go. And Second platoon apparently keeping the forest clean of Germans there. I don't think I want that. I want them in here. I want them on ambush. I want them to look sharp. I might as well put these in this little forest here just to keep that from filling up. We've got a 30 caliber machine gun here. Always good news, as they say. There we go. We're going to put them up here. We're going to put them on defense. Everyone can know these guys are here. I think an ambush is good. I guess I should use ambush more often. BR team. I'm doing the middle group first for obvious reasons. Apparently the Germans pushed on this position. That's not good. They took our road. Damn it. That road was ours. It was ours. And now they took our road. Damn it. Okay, 81mm mortar. I guess we should put them close by, in a spot where they can actually see the enemy. In here, I guess. Can they spot the enemy from there? Can they see anything? And yeah, they can see the tree line. Good. That's where we need them. Somewhere where they can see the tree line. Okay, the second group. I'm guessing I could put the top group in the tree line up here. Looking down upon the Germans. There we go. I know trees don't necessarily do well in that sense. I mean, it doesn't give you a guarantee that you'll actually see anything here. Okay, they can see down this field here, but I want them actually to be looking down at this. No. I want them to cover this field here. Anyone coming up this field is gonna get it. That's basically the strategy here. So our top team is going to be a bit more actively involved in the fighting. Yeah, that's it. So there. Put them in ambush. There we go. I guess I should put these guys on ambush for the time being, as no enemies know they are there. And then we've got two bazooka teams. Very welcome to join in on the fun. I guess they're gonna be the last stand here on this building. If anyone pops through here, we can still rocket them. And the last bazooka team will be, I guess I'll make them the flank guard here. We can really push up to the enemy, by the way. Damn. Do I want them this close to the forest? I'm not sure. Okay, so that's the top group. And then we have the lower group, who for some reason have taken this position here. The Germans can't actually cross this area here. You can't be on the ice. So that road is actually pretty safe, unless they capture this bridge, which they're not. So we can take all of those soldiers out of there. I made a mistake in the previous videos by putting them there, in a sense. I guess I'm gonna lay down a sort of defensive area here. Let's see. Yeah, they can cover them. Whoever gets close enough will get hammered by them, so that's good. Got an engineer team. Engineers, highly important people. I guess I'm gonna mix these guys up into the area here. There you go. If you guys can, you what can you see? Ah, you can actually see down that field from there. Really cool. Okay, guess I'll put them on ambush for the time being. I have to remember though, they can see the southern sector way better than the other sectors. So there we go, and you're gonna go in ambush. What's left? We got a BR team set up, a second rifle team apparently. Yeah, I'm sort of spreading these guys out. Good reason for that. I don't think it will work well if I do that. I guess I'm gonna put them in the tree line here. Just overviewing the sector there. Can I see everything here? Yeah, pretty much not. What if we move him a little bit more out? Yeah, like that. There we go. You still can't see shit. Man, what a shit position that must be. Okay, we'll put him in here. How about that? Yeah, then you can see the German trenches. That'll work. Cool. What's left? Oh yes, a second AT gun, of course. Of course that one is left. Where shall we put that one? Well, that is a very good question. I think we've got enough firepower on this side to keep them at bay, at least. But what I want is not to keep them at bay, but to blow the poop out of them. If at all possible. I guess I should put it over here. Because it can't see through this tree line, but it can actually see whatever comes through here on the fence. It may not be the best of positions, but this tree line, no, it's just gonna give enemies cover to approach me. Do not want. I could be wrong here. Maybe in there? No. In there? I can see down the road. That's nice. That is a nice thing. Okay. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna do it. It's just a 57mm gun. What could possibly go wrong? Everything, because we should have put it up there. Really? Wow. Defend! Yes! Oh, wonderful shooting! Wow, we really put him up well. There. Alright, defend. Start pouring fire on the Aufklärer. Oh my god, all that armor is already knocked out. Well done! Wow. Let's see. Panzer 4H is burning. The scout's half track is burning. The other scout's half track is burning. Oh my god. We really messed him up there. What? Are you going to fire your machine gun at me? No, you're not. I don't think you are, bro. I'm just gonna suppress you until you die. Can you see these guys? Yeah, you can. Time for kill zone. Okay, the bazooka team was incapacitated but with regards to the some of the gunners, but still. Okay. Alright, well these guys will keep them busy. Put you on ambush again. Can't see. Okay, these guys can't see. What if you move out to the brink here? You might be able to see what's going on. Get going. Come on. Come on, guys. Man, we already took a large part of the... large part of the enemy out. That's pretty hefty. Alright, you guys, I want you to move down to this trench. See if you can reach that. Ah, good, good, good. German troops are now getting mangled there. There's still some vehicle crew here, but I think they're knocked out. They must be knocked out. I don't know where the rest of their tanks are, but firing a machine gun at us. Where? Deploying successful. Yeah, that's great. Okay, maybe we should suppress them some more. They do have that machine gun. Oh, they're trying to move through the tree here. Uh-oh. Something firing at us there. There goes your spotting. Oh, nice. Something fired at us here. I don't know. But it was only of temporary nature. Alright, maybe we should put on some smoke to cover their advance. That one rifleman group. They're doing something very brave. Very brave indeed. I guess we should put some smoke down here. That would work. There we go. Right, guys, you got smoke. Say you move fast. Get into that position there. Go, move. Move it. That's enough smoke for now, boys. Hit this one. Oh dear. That wasn't enough smoke. More smoke. Smoke over here, maybe? Yeah, thick smoke. Smoke over here. Go. Yes! Perfect. Excellent cover. Wow. Good job, guys. Got a bazooka team in there with them. Can you move? You can. Good. I'm gonna put them back on ambush. They only have one more round of stuff going on there. I guess I can move my BAR team out for a moment and just get that road back and then move right back into the trench. Here's the hoping. I'm really not sure what's going to happen. Can we still smoke with these guys? We can. Just put some smoke down there, if you will. Thank you so much. That'll cover them for the seconds they need to capture that point. I'm hoping. There we go. That's working out perfectly fine. I like it. Ha ha. Outpost Dora. Well. Get to that trench, go. Oh, they got mangled. Oh, fast. Oh dear, they're moving with the thing. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Where's my dude? Here he is. Can you see him? No, he cannot. Okay. That is terrible. What are they firing at? Okay, that one.
Keep your heads down.
Yes! Beautiful. walking towards these idiots. Whoa, what's going on here? What's all this then? You are under heavy fire. Okay. You're going to go back on defense. What are these dudes doing all of a sudden? Alright, defend yourself. There's no need to stick.
Keep your head down.
Really? Well, we pushed back into their territory. And now we might have a chance with the cannon soon. Oh my god. Defend, and the other way, please. Look the other way. Oh man. That smoke's not gonna last, though. It's not gonna last. Okay, well, they're still there, so... good news on that. Okay, he's suppressed. That won't last. Panzer 4H is moving up. Moving back again. Okay, they're all sort of sticking around outpost Dora there. But gave them a bloody nose, I suppose. Ah, good. Yeah, we're pinning them down in this corner here. Well, that's working out. They're wasting their ammo on these guys, so... Rifle team tried to reach outpost Dora without sufficient cover. They're obviously not gonna do it. Oh no! Damn it, that thing is... No! Oh, they blew it up! Bastards! Well, they'll meet with my 3-incher, though. Oh no. No, not good at all. Alright, go on the fence. Whenever you see a viable target, you are authorized to fire at it, even from great distance. Which will probably be soon. My guess is very soon. Yeah, exactly. No, I won't stay in the battle, no. Just gonna have a little traffic jam there. Move back into the trench, get lost! Just get there, get out of there, move! There's tanks coming, get going! Go, get out of there. Okay. Alright, well, we're holding. These guys apparently are still there. Pretty nice. Did they pop that one? No, they didn't. I'm sure they didn't. Get on ambush. Stay... the fuck down. Ah, good. We got more Germans. I hope. We're actually holding this position with one guy with a rifle and a guy with a bazooka. That's lovely. What about those pieces of armor here? Are they... Hermann has been killed. Oh, Hermann. Oh, poor Hermann. They killed him. Oh, there's Aufklärer coming now. Okay. What happened there? Not sure. I guess that's my main problem. I'm not sure. Oh, he can't see. Really? He can't see? No, he has no real good position. I did that wrong, I think. They got our road back, though. Damn it. They're not giving up. They are not giving up. Nope. Hellman has been hit. 30 caliber machine gun guy. We may have a problem. Once their armor pushes in. moving fast to the rear of the building now. Get going. Oh, nope. That one is unconscious. And here they come. Here they come. Alright. Defend yourselves, guys. Yes. Yes. Do it. Whoop. That was a shot wide from our 3-incher. Holy shit. They're coming in real quick. There's a lot of them coming. Okay, he has no targets. He will have a target soon, though. Come on! Well, they can't move up with their armor, that's something. And these guys are being suppressed and shot and fired upon all over the place. Look at that. This is a kill zone right here. They get out of the tree line there, they get killed. And these guys also get killed, so that's... Alright. He's running. No, don't run! No, no, no. Just move and get yourself set up in that window. Come on. We do require you... Ah, yes. Put them on defense, though. So our last guys there. Oh, there's the tank. Fire at it. Hardly. Give it a try though. Yes! Oh yeah! They have offered to cease fire, eh? I wonder why. Alright. You guys, move through the tree line. Get to that thing. Go. I don't know what else is out here, but we need that road back. I'm gonna take a ceasefire. We're winning. Fuck you with the ceasefire. Not good. Excellent shooting, gents. Very good. Clearly, my defense was good. Fire at that one. There we go. You might want to take cover behind this one, though. Uh-oh, no, stop, stop right there, defend yourselves. They know we left our position there, so take care. It's vehicle crew, I think. Alright, I better... That 30 caliber machine gun guy has no targets. Can we make sure he does? Can we shoot down the road? Yes, he can. Cover this corner here. Good. That is excellent. Excellent news. No. I'm going to keep him there. For the simple reason that I don't want to get flanked here. What's happening up here? Not much. Sending these guys down. Machine gun fire? What's this?
Sir, the enemy has offered a ceasefire.
Nah, I don't think so. Here we go. Oh, here comes the last tank. I'm gonna get ready on my little gun. It's a pretty terrible shot. Fire as soon as I say so. Go on. You're gonna be in the green there. Keep it. Keep it. Keep it. Pinned there. That's it. Yeah, it's gonna move into my area there soon. No, it's not. Okay. Ammunition going up there. Can you see this thing? Not yet. No. Sort of stuck there. If I had bazooka team on this side, I would take it out easily. Okay, well, that attempt failed. She'd put you on ambush, bro. Oh. Ah, well. Outpost Dora. Not a very impressive outpost, I must say.
What are you still firing at? Oh, that one. Okay.
Could have a peek out here, I guess. Too bad this gun is gone. Gun crew, yeah. I'm gonna move you back to tree line here. Throw. We'll cover you. Unless, of course, you can't move. Probably the case.
Sir, the enemy has offered a ceasefire.
No. No, I'm sorry. I'm having too much fun. We're gonna fire at our guys that way, eh? Well, that's not very nice. It's not very fair. It's gonna move? I think it's gonna do something. Yep, it is. Get a shot off. Come on. It's there. Just fire at it. Oh, man. It's right there, man. Can't miss it. Oh, you can't miss it. What's with the smoke? Shit. Our loaders are stunned. Ugh. Really? Sneak up to this point. Are they good? Oh my god. But they did take down the tank though. That was fun. The actual last shot did something to that tank. How awesome is that? Okay, well, that means we can do this. No, it's still up. How is it still up? I don't see its marker. No, it's... machine gun. I guess its machine gunner is still up. I'm not sure what's going on, but this thing... Oh, fuck, it's still moving. I knew it. Get down there. Move your ass. You're the only thing that stands between us. No, it is not. I need you to be close. Close and ready. Right there. Defend yourself there. If you can't move, defend yourself. Just defend it. What are you doing here? Get out of there. Get to the field, gents. Into cover. Ah, good. Well, we, at least we captured, recaptured our roads. The battle ended because Axis morale broke. And I just captured some ground before the Axis could regroup. Both sides still control some victory locations. Allies won the battle because they control a greater number of crucial victory locations than the Axis. That is awesome, and look at this, we actually managed to hold the trench with one guy. So if we put our infantry there, the Germans are going to have a serious issue next time. Hopefully that's something we can do. And actually we captured the strong point Dora for some reason. I have no idea why we would, but we did! So that's awesome. And the only place they have is this little forest area here, and they have to put their tanks in the open next time we play, so that's pretty awesome. They can't put it here, so I'm guessing their tanks are going to be over here and probably in here next time we play. Alright, well, we're holding them off. Okay, then we have this this nice new Panzergruppe against the 28th Infantry, who have been fighting for days now. The third day for them. This is the third day. So that's pretty terrible. 3 out of 25, gents. I'm sure we'll do fine. One more battle, then. The Germans attack. Oh, actually, they're attacking this area. This is a new battle. Super. Das ist schön, ja. Schnitzel. Okay, well, that gives us a distinct advantage. Because we can set up any way we like. Question being, of course, what do we like? We lost our Sherman last time we played this. That wasn't good. That was not good, yeah. Alright, well, we do have a 3-inch gun and a 57mm gun. So that's sort of a small brother. I don't know where he'll put his armor. I guess somewhere in this field, or he's going to try and push through this little corner here, which is equally disturbing. So, I guess I'm going to set up my top team to cover this area with bazookas and whatever else they can muster. I did this before, should work. Ambush, there we go. And where's the second bazooka team? It's right there, okay. Very tough decision. I don't like making my center this weak. But we may not have an option left if we want to stop them. I want to make sure they don't take this route here. So. Push there. Overwatching this road. There we go. Okay, now we have a rifle team. That's. Supposedly we could put. Up here somewhere. Where? I guess up here. On ambush. There we go. This is a huge gap though. That is not good. And I guess I'll put my artillery team somewhere over here. On ambush. What can they see if they fire? Can they see this entire area here? They cannot. They can barely see where they are. What about if we put them over here? Is that gonna help any? No. The road is elevated, so they won't be able to see much because of it. It's not necessarily a bad thing, but it's not a very good thing either. And then we have a platoon leader, who I guess will be putting in this three-story house here. Ambush. And what we could do, just to make a stopgap measure here in the north, is put the tank in one of these fields. Then we have that area pretty much locked down for what it's worth. Okay, can it be seen? It can actually see across this area here. So what we'll do is we'll make sure that it draws some fire to whoever cuts. Sorry. To it. Ooh. Some moisture went in the wrong hole there. To whoever comes that corner. Okay. Gonna put these guys in here. Guess on ambush for now. Their 30 caliber team is gonna be, oh, that's actually not too bad. Let's see, they're over here. No, they're over here. I thought they were over in the three-story building, which they were not. Okay, on ambush right there. Gonna make that nice tight defense. Then we've got these guys over here, and they're gonna be on our flank here in this building. I guess I should put him in this building. I'm wondering what is wise. What is wisdom? Yes, they can cover both these sides, so that's good. On ambush. There we go. Can you still cover both these sides? Because you could in a moment. Yeah, you can. You can actually cover the whatever's in that building as well. So that's super. And you've got cover from that building, so that's also super. Okay, that's the BART. Now I've got the 3-inch gun, which is placed in a position where I do not want it. Where do I want it? I guess I want it aiming down the road here. in the cover of this building. Is that a good idea? I'm not sure. No, in this way it's going to be just an exposed piece of equipment, which is not what we want to go for. This is our main weapon against the enemy. Okay, they can't actually see through the tank, but they can see down this road here. But not very well. What about over here? See down here? See down the road? Can you not? Yeah, you can actually. You have a. I'm not sure about this positioning here. What about over here? What about. Perfect! That'll give them good view down the roads right from the start. So there, put them on the fence. They can fire at the enemy in the moment they see them. And then we have. That's actually. Okay. Apparently. That's. Cannon was assigned to them. No idea why that would be, but okay. What if we move this one over here? It has a nice little kill zone going on there. Yeah. Okay. That's that. And I'm not sure about the positioning of this thing. It actually has a very small chance of hitting something going through this field for some reason. I don't know why, but it does. Super. Don't think you're gonna be on ambush, dude. I think you're gonna be on defense right there. This is a 30 caliber machine gun, which I want to put in here. Can it fire down this field? It can. Do I want it firing down this field? I think so. Do I want to fire it from the field immediately? I think so too. So there, that's that one. The platoon leader, where are you? Why are you hauled up there? There's no reason for you to be up there. I think you're going to be up here, bro. There you go. Immediately draw the attention of whatever is there. And you are going to be on defense as well. I want to fire from the start with that. BAR team, where are you going? You're over there. Well, you're in the right area, just not in the right spot. Yes, I'll put you guys on defense on initiative immediately. Yes, you can cover whatever comes through there. You're a key team to my defense. And I've got the BAR team. Got another BAR team. It's sort of hiding in the back here. And we'll put those guys in a nice comfy church. Overseeing that area there. So there. I think we are good to go. I am not sure about the placement of my guns. I rarely am, I have to say. But we'll do it. Enemy spotted. Oh, never mind. The 57er. 57 guns gone. That is a problem, by the way. Oh, what? Where? Alright, everyone open up. If you can see an enemy, you are now clear to fire at it. I'm sorry. Did that break my recording? No, it didn't.
Keep your heads down.
Uh-oh. Holding them up there, that's good. Good, we're turning them inside out. That's excellent.
Team down.
team down. The entire team's been down. Really? Oh, our gun is gone. Yeah, I told you the placement wasn't perfect. Yeah, there may be some issues. Oh, actually, they're putting a dent in our confidence. Cool. That Panzer IV is eating us. It's having us for lunch. Ah, fuck, they're using artillery, really? Oh, no. Oh, la god. Alright. Window and see whatever's there. Go. Oh, good. We took that thing out. That's excellent. Oh, they're using artillery, really? Stay in cover, boys. Don't worry about it too much. Come on! Okay, maybe we should move our tank up there. Go! I do not care! Go! Who's doomed? And our southern flank has been completely mauled. Get in here. I need you there. I'm sure they are. Get in there now. Is he out of rounds? No, he's suppressed. Okay, that's not good. Come on! Yes! Move over there. Okay, well, we took care of that thing. Man, that house has been completely mauled. There's nothing left. And these guys are now taking our flank here. That's not gonna hold. Unless we somehow manage to fire at these tanks, which is almost an impossibility. Yeah, exactly. Okay, you're gonna use these. These positions here, go, move, move.
Keep your heads down.
You guys, smoke. Sorry. Smoke them. No. Smoke them. We need smoke down there now. So we're not gonna stop these tanks unless we cover these guys in their advance. Yes, I know you're receiving fire. Just get going! Oh god, really? Okay, well, I'll take the ceasefire for the time being. There we go. At least we took out a lot of armor out, but we were dropping in men really, really quickly. So I guess we won the battle because we have more victory locations to our name, but that's it. A clear case of shit happens. Alright, well, I'm not going to do the next one in this video. I hope you enjoyed this. I think we're getting to the phase where we get to plan stuff, which is nice. Support elements. Still give them support elements, apparently. That's cool. Okay. Volkssturm. That's what we will be facing next time. Thank you all for joining us. Me. And my men. And see you all next time. So, bye-bye.